Okay, so I'm gonna start out by using this translucent face powder. I was wearing foundation earlier in the day, but I just want to make sure that my face is matte and not shiny. And now I'm going to be taking a few of my Favorite Things palette by Too Faced and using this chocolate Soleil bronzer to just bronze up my face. Now I'm just gonna blend it out. I'm going back into the Too Faced palette and using this Melt Into Spring blush color. It's just a rose pink color. I'm gonna just blend it out. And now I'm just combing my brows out. Now I'm using this e.l.f. eyebrow kit. And first I'm going to use this powder. And now I'm going to use this wax side of the kit. Just darkens up my eyebrows a little bit more. And now I'm combing out my brows again just to distribute the color evenly. I'm going in with Benefit's Gimme Brow, and I have the light medium color. And this, I'm just going to use this to keep my eyebrows in place. And now I'm going to use Urban Decay's Eden Primer Potion for my eyes. And I'm going to use this Cream Shadow palette by Revlon. It's in Precious Metals. I'm just going to use it as a base color, and I'm going to use this rosy, shimmery color. I'm going to use this color called Taffy from the Too Faced palette. It's just a really light pink color, and I'm going to put that all over my lid, stopping at my crease. I know I make really weird faces. From the Too Faced palette, I'm going to use this color called Chocolate Milk. It's just a light brown color, and I'm going to blend that into my crease as a transition color. I'm going to use this color called Oola Orchid. It's just a really bright purple color. And I'm just going to put that in my crease in the outer V. And I'm going to blend it in. I'm going to keep repeating those steps until it is the intensity that I want it to be. Thank you. and cream colored ponies. I'm just going to put that on my brow bone, kind of to just blend out the purple color. I'm going to take Coquette. It's just a really shimmery light pink color with a golden undertone. I'm going to put that on the outer third and middle of my eyelid. And I'm going to blend it out. And there's my dog checking out the situation. Next, I'm taking the 88 Original Palette by Coastal Scents. I'm going to take this teal green color and put it on my lower lid underneath my eyelashes. I'm going to take the color Coquette again and put it in my inner corners for a highlight. I'm using cream colored ponies again, and I'm just going back in on my brow bone with that color to highlight a little bit more. Now I'm just curling my eyelashes with my Revlon eyelash curler. For mascara, I'm using Maybelline's Lash Sensational. I'm just going to do the first coat on my top lashes, and then I'll do my bottom lashes, and then I will do a second coat on my top lashes. For lipstick, I'm using MAC's Angel. On top of that, I'm just going to use this Love and Beauty lip gloss. It's a light pink color and it's from Forever 21. And that is the finished look. Please excuse my little mascara mess up on my eyelid. I just really like this look for spring. I think it's really bright and colorful, especially for Easter. I think it'd be a really nice look. So that's it. And tell me what you think of this look. Thanks for watching. Bye.